Sí, andar sin.
Wazdula, off-worlder. Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first. Head out on the plains and show me what you can do. It would be my honor to help you toward grace. See you again, eh, Tino? Wazdula, off-worlder. Shola.
Available in situs for the first time. The product of more than 10 years study.
Wazdula, off-worlder. Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself. We Ostrons would be honored to accept your sacrifice. You come back again soon. Off-worlder, help push the Gurnir away from Cetus. You do a good deed. I pay you for it.
Powders and dyes, newly arrived at great risk from the Eurasian zone. Display your love with a streak of vermilion. I like those eyes with a dash of rare cerulean.
New Grenier bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Tenno. Make him go away. Wazdula, off-worlder. You come back again soon.
The plains of Eidolon, the site of an historic battle between the Orokin and a great sentient. These plains are a vast graveyard of the sentients who attacked the tower long ago. If local legends are true, you do not want to be out here at night. Kanzu is right. The Grenier can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. All your work has led to this. Take out as many Grenier as you can. Target spotted. Strike fast and take out as many as you can.
Oh, my God.
located another mass of enemies to take the fight to them. Grenier amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. Keep going. They won't be able to sustain these casualties for much longer. More Grenier amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out.
Almost feel sorry for them. Then I remember what's been done to us, and I'm at peace. Here's your bounty. Was to love, Dingham.
That is unfortunate. But we should try again.
Quick travel!
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah? We Ostrons would be honored to accept your sacrifice. Kanum! It would be my honor to help you toward
normal Grenier trouble, either.
We Ostrons would be honored to accept your sacrifice.
Ghouls.
It would be my honor to help you toward grace. See you again, eh, Tenno? Quills are at it again, telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grenier. The Quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the Quills happy. Will you oblige?
Details about this relic and its whereabouts are scarce. I need you to do some digging. This camp is the command point for Grenier archaeological operations. Shut them down. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. You've captured the location. Do not let them retake it.
Thank you.
was here, and not long ago. We'll keep hunting. Our latest intel points to the armored vault at my waypoint. Break in and look for the relic. The vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open, but first I need a data mass from the guards.
And so it goes. I'm sorry, little friend.
They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open. Is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them.
And the Grenier archaeologist? He and I are going to have an interesting conversation. Adieu, Tino. at it again, telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grineer. The Quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the Quills happy. Will you oblige?
Details about this relic and its whereabouts are scarce. I need you to do some digging. This camp is the command point for Grineer archaeological operations. Shut them down. Reach the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. The location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory. There's the captive. Take out the guards, but be warned, the prisoner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. The guards are down. Defuse the collar now. You've freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety. Thanks to that miner, we have new leads on the Zealot's location. Tracking a Grineer agent in possession of the relic. It appears he's trying to get it off the plains on foot. Capture him and the relic. The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Capture them.
And the Grineer archaeologist? He and I are going to have an interesting conversation. That'll take a